Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here, so welcome to the last video of planning number 17. I'll launch planning number 18 right after tonight, so don't worry, it will be there really soon. And today in this last video, I'm doing Ravenwind by Avatar. I only did two songs from that album, Feathers and Flesh. I did Regret and House of Eternal Hunt in the same video. Oh, and I also did the Eagle as Lands. Sorry for that. So, yeah, this is my fourth one, if we count Regret as a song, because it was only kind of an intro. But I'm certainly not done with Avatar after that. So if you have another request, it can be either from that album or from one of their other album. I'm all for it. So for now, let's fucking do this, guys, for my review and reaction of Ravenwind by Avatar. So far, it seems like it will be a soft one, but a really good one. I already feel that the vibe is great. And it's the same kind of video as in Regret and House of Eternal Hunt. I love the bass. Dun 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 dun. Ooh. This is great. I don't think it will be soft after all. This sounds almost like Pantera. This is so good. Someone in the comment section said this song probably has a hint of codes to it, groovy stuff. I agree with that also. Especially that part. This chorus is fabulous. This is so cool. This song is so diverse. Diversity is the word that describes this song the best. That was super cool guitar solo. Yeah. that ending was really hard to follow. It was kind of everywhere. But it was such a cool song. I really appreciate it. The heavy parts were great, really groovy. And the chorus, wow. Yeah, it reminded me a bit of Ghost, but not that much. It was still like really Avatar. And that was great. So I'm really grateful you suggest that song. Definitely one of my favorite by them so far. I'll definitely listen to it again. So, because of how great that song is, it would be cool to do another song from that album that I haven't done already. There's still a few to do, so why not? But if you have a better suggestion from one of their other albums, don't hesitate, just tell me in the comment section and I'll pick the most popular request as always. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new here, that would be awesome. Click that small bell to not miss any of my video next to the subscribe button. And also, if you want to follow me somewhere, I have Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. All the links are in the description. So thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed all of these videos in planning number 17.